political football. Nothing that I can do about it. My conscience is clear. I've put almost 15,000 crores worth of assets on the table in front of the Honorable High Court of Karnataka, and I have nothing much more to say other than I hope that the court will favorably consider my application. I met the finance minister before I left. 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 Repeated my offer to settle with the banks. That's the truth.